Hey everyone, my name is Captain Skellybones, and I'm here to show you how to permanently delete your Undertale file. As you can see, Flowey here actually recognizes me from my previous playthrough, and I'm going to show you how to delete his memory. What you want to do is get your Undertale file location, which I will put in the description. Basically, just take my name out and put your name in. So copy that, and then in the start menu, paste, and then it should take you to Undertale. So you want to go to, Undertale file right here, and basically delete this entire file for a fresh start. Alright, and I'll reopen. And it will be as if you have just started playing this game for the first time. I'm going to demonstrate by begin game, just AAA, something quick, doesn't matter. Done. And as you saw earlier, Flowey said, "Why'd you make me introduce myself?" Flowey will not remember me this time, though. So let's go meet Flowey. "Howdy! I'm Flowey! Flowey the Flower! You're new to the underground, aren't ya?" And there you go. Flowey does not remember me. So, yeah, try this out and comment and tell me if it works for you. Thanks.